Kevin, thank you for joining us today.
Good to be here with you.
And you know, today is a big milestone for us. We just listed DataRobot AI Cloud on Google Cloud Marketplace. With the marketplace listing, now Google Cloud customers can easily provision DataRobot AI Cloud and vice versa. So from your perspective, how is our collaboration helping our customers?
You know, you look at some of our customers like Home Depot, they saw an 86% increase in online sales. Wow. And they're using our analytics and AI to be able to do better inventory management. So when you buy online, show up at the store, it's actually there. We are helping customers like UPS. They've written their next generation software for intelligent routing on our data platform and using our AI to do better logistics. And they've actually saved $400 million in that process, not to mention 10 million gallons of gasoline. And so fundamentally, it's about using data-driven insights to improve your business process or reinvent your business model. And I think that is fundamentally what we can do together for our joint customers.
With DataRobot now being available in Google Cloud, all of our customers will have access to all of these services that Google has. But of course, there is more than just access to the services, right? We are working on integration and interoperability, which is going to bring more value than just pure access.
Today, what we hear from a lot of data scientists is there's too much friction when building ML models. You know, too many data silos that you have to tap into, a lot of complex extraction. The interoperability we've done has eliminated that. And what it means is you no longer have to build models with small sample sizes. You can build, you know, leverage very large data sets and build models that have much better predictive elements to them. And I think the second thing is, you know, beyond just the sharing of models across the platform, you'll be able to do things like take the DataRobot's data prep capability, as well as the models, and actually run them natively in BigQuery down the road.
So as you think about the future and bringing those value to our customers, what kind of solutions that you think we can build that will be really unique and really impactful for our customers?
What we're really excited about is the opportunity for the two companies to co-innovate, to build prepackaged solutions to solve specific industry problems. Retailers want to improve store operations. Banks want to solve problems like, how do I do, you know, build a next generation fraud prevention application? We have healthcare companies wanting to do better preventative care. So we're keen on this opportunity to build turnkey solutions that help customers accelerate their time to value.
Well, that would be awesome. And thank you, Kevin. Thank you for joining us today. And we look forward to many more years of strategic partnership and bringing value to our customers.
Thank you. We do as well. And we look forward to working together and making our joint customers successful.